tarried in Arvernien. He built a boat of timber felled in Nimbrethil to journey in.
The sails he wove of silver fair,
of silver were her lanterns made. Her prow was fashioned like a swan, and light upon her banners lay. Armoured him, his shiny shield was scored with runes to ward all wounds and harm from him. His bow was made of dragon horn, his arrow shorn of ebony, of silver was his habergeon, his scabbard of chalcedony, his sword of steel was valiant, of adamant his helmet tall, an eagle plume upon his crest, upon his breast an
of mortal lands.
From gnashing of the narrow ice, where shadow lies on frozen hills, from nether heats and burning waste, he turned in haste and roving still. On starless waters far astray, at last he came to night of naught, and passed, and never sight he saw of shining shore, nor light he sought. The winds of wrath came driving